Peter, what exactly are you worried is going to happen because of this?
World War V.
Peter, we've been over this. There has to be a World War III and IV first.
Oh, no. That's the beauty of World War V, Lois. It's so intense, it skips over the other two.
Peter, it doesn't work.
I have spoken!